हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। माय सेल्फ राम कृष्णा सिंह। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द नेक्स्ट। इन लास्ट वीडियो आई वाज डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द मेमोरी डिवाइसेस एंड आई हैड डिस्कस्ड हार्ड डिस्क, सीडी, डीवीडी एंड ब्लू रे डिस्क। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट स्टोरेज डिवाइस, दैट इज कॉल्ड फ्लैश ड्राइव। आई थिंक यू ऑल हैव सीन दिस ड्राइव। This is also called pen drive or thumb drive. Okay, clear? And it is a small and portable storage device which is used to store large amount of data. Okay, and as I told you, it is a type of portable devices. Portable devices means what? You can carry it to the different places. It is used to store any type of file like data, audio, video. High definition videos and audios can also be stored, and it is a most common storage device which is used to transfer audio, video and data files from pen drive from one computer to the another computer. Okay, clear? And most important thing, if we talk about CD and DVD, it is generally not rewritable, but pen drive is a type of rewritable device. Okay, that means we can store data, we can delete data, and we can restore the data again. Clear? And it is rewritable. Rewritable means what? We can store data again and again. Clear? And one important thing, we require USB port, universal serial bus port, to connect this input this storage device to our computer. Okay, clear? And you will see the pen drive, it is coated with a plastic material, and the head of the pen drive is made with the metal, which is used to connect with by using the USB connector. Okay, clear? Its other name is pen drive or flash drive. Okay, it comes with various storage capacities like 2 GB, 4 GB, 28 GB, 64 GB, 132 GB, even 1 TB or 2 TB. Okay, so this is the most common type of storage device. Now I would like to share about the memory stick. Okay, I think you all are aware about the memory stick. This is also called memory card. Okay, clear? And it is also a type of removable flash memory card. Okay, this is also called flash memory card. Okay, clear? And it is used to store any type of media files such as data files, audios, videos, pictures, and it is also a type of portable device. It is just like a small chip. Okay, and generally it is used in the small and portable devices like camera, that means digital camera, mobile phone and iPods. Okay, clear? And we can easily connect it to our personal computer to transfer data and files from one computer to the another computer. To store or transfer data and files by using the memory card, we need a space device that is called card reader. Okay, that means memory card reader is required to transfer the picture taken transfer the picture and data files and videos taken by the camera to our computer or mobile phone. Clear? It is a type of versatile storage device which is used to store multiple types of data files. Okay, clear? And now it is most popular because by using this, the size of other devices has got reduced. Okay, clear? And most portable memory device used for storing, sharing and enjoying digital content anywhere, any time. It comes in various sizes, okay, like 4 MB, 8 MB, 8 GB, 32 GB, 4 GB, 64 GB, etc., even more. Okay, clear? So now if you talk about the memory stick, okay, it is a type of portable carry, and we can carry to the different places. Okay, so these are the things, these are the memory units we had discussed earlier. Okay, now I will discuss about some important things, okay, about the memory stick. Okay, clear? Any type of media file can be stored, can be played at any time by using the card reader. So we require the card reader for storing data and files. Okay, clear? Okay, now I am going to make a summarize about the devices we have discussed in this chapter. Okay, for output devices I have discussed keyboard. This is the main input unit, main input device which is used to enter the data and instruction into the computer. Second input device I had discussed mouse. This is also called pointing device, an input device that let you to select any object and move any object and drag and drop any object on the screen. Third important pointing device is the light pen. Okay, it is a most sensitive pointing device which is used to select and modify, okay, the text on the screen. It is also used for the freehand drawing. Next I will discuss about joystick. It is a most important input device, particularly used for playing games. Okay, next I discussed about the scanner. It is an input device that scans the text, image and other object and convert it into the digital form. Next I had discussed in earlier videos microphone. Okay, this is an input device used to record and store the sound into the computer. Okay, and OCR, optical character reader. It is used to read the characters from the document and store into the computer in the form of text editor. We can edit that document. OMR, optical mark reader. Okay, it is used to capture the dark and light dots formed on the paper and used for calculating the result at large scale. MICR, magnetic ink character reader. Okay, it is mainly used by the banking industry for the clearance of checks. Okay, next barcode reader. It is the most common input device which is used to read the barcodes present on the different products. Okay, next output device I am going to discuss, monitor. Okay, this is the most common type of output device which is used to display the result, display the information on the screen in soft form, okay, in soft copy. There are so many monitors we have used: CRT monitor, LCD monitor, TFT monitor and LED monitor. Next, speaker. This is the most common type of output device which is used to play the sounds. Okay, next, printer. This is also most common output device which is used to make the soft copy into the hard copy or print the work on the paper. And the storage devices I had discussed are hard disk, CD, DVD, okay, Blu-ray disc, flash drive, pen drive, memory stick, etc. So this is the summary of this chapter. In next video I will discuss about the question answer of this chapter. Okay, so if you like it, then like my video and share it and subscribe it. Thank you for this. Okay.